You know we love a good Made in America story when we hear one. And this evening, the husband and wife and their simple idea, brave enough to take on the sharks on Shark Tank, but what they never saw coming, a $14 million payday. A husband and wife and their Made in America invention.
Next into the tank is a couple with an affordable solution for all those digital photos stacking up on our smartphones.
Taking their American idea to the sharks.
Hi, sharks.
Brian and Julie Whiteman from Chatsworth, California. Just listen to their pitch.
Billions of photos are taken every day from smartphones. Who doesn't have a phone with hundreds, if not thousands of photos? What do people do with all the photos they've taken?
Absolutely nothing.
Their solution, take all of those photos on your phone and upload them, 100 photos a month, and they'll print them right here in the U.S. in this book and ship them to you for $2.99 a month.
I think it's a phenomenal idea.
Thank you.
Kevin O'Leary offers nearly $1 million for the whole company. They reject it.
We want to have more skin in the game.
How much skin in the game do you want, my friend?
So Kevin and Mark Cuban step away, the couple, nervous. They come back with an even better offer to invest in the idea and to help them find out if there are any bigger companies who want in too.
I'm all about making win-win situations.
Do you accept their offer?
Yes, we do.
It's going to work.
Congratulations.
And just this week, the biggest deal ever for Shark Tank. Another company we've reported on Made in America, Shutterfly, printing their own books, now buying Julie and Brian's idea for $14.5 million. We had to meet them.
Yeah, not bad hanging out with a couple of millionaires.
We asked, where did they get the idea in the first place? Well, when mom lost her phone and all of those photos of the kids with it, right down to their youngest and that first tooth lost. The image lost for good, too.
So technically, the tooth fairy brought $14 million.
I guess you could look at it that way.
And we asked the CEO of Shutterfly, who bought them, if he knew this mom and dad would be trouble as competitors if they didn't make an offer.
Now, if you didn't invest in them, do you think you would have been competing with them?
We would have.
And the shark tonight, Kevin O'Leary, on what it was, the one thing about their so-called groove book that set them apart. Turns out, it was the groove.
The bending, that's what matters, the ability to bend.
Because if you can bend it, the post office says you can ship it to customers for far less.
How much would it cost to send it if it wasn't flexible?
$3.
$3. Yeah. And now that I can do this...
It's 80 cents.
80 cents.
Yes.
That couple, Brian and Julie, came on Shark Tank with nothing. Today, they're multimillionaires.
And tonight, a million-dollar hug.
Happy, and their three children happy too tonight, all because they could bend it. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you back here tomorrow.